Mini Lidl Glider flying wing had not enough power with an N60 motor. It flew okay-ish with headwind, but I wanted more power. Time for an upgrade with a DC 100A motor. The upgrade itself was pretty simple. I just replaced the motor, added some wood to change the thrust angle, and hid all of the cables again. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and leave any comments in the comment section. Thanks.